1975. Gentleman served as president and chief executive officer. And from September 2002, he was president and chief operating officer. Thomas served Woodward for more than 20 years in both the aircraft and industry businesses, providing leadership in sales, marketing, business development, and improved product support management. He also serves on the board of directors for Excel Corporation, where the general company held positions at Sunshine Corporation and Summertron. Then earned his bachelor's degree in engineering from the University of Illinois and his bachelor's degree in business administration from Rockford University. Please welcome Mr. John Denron to the Tarmac throughout the weekend as well. A big thank you to you for being here. We'll get some entertainment underway here in just a couple of minutes. Thank you to the Greater Rockford Airport Authority Board of Commissioners for providing strong leadership for the airport. From the Federal Cooking, Thomas Del Santo, Patrick Deary, Tom Myers, Ray Wetzel, and legal counsel Tom Lester. To a warm round of applause from UTC Aerospace System Command for the continued sponsor of the airport. Significant worldwide manufacturing systems for their commitment to Rockford Airfest 2014. Thank you. Nonprofit group operated totally through volunteers created to support firefighters, families in need. The purpose of this project is to preserve Rescue 4 and Rescue 5 as educational tools, historical artifacts here as well. Rescue 4 responded to the call on 9/11 with 8 firefighters on the vehicle. None of those 8 firefighters returned. Rescue 4 was the only rig working immediately after 9/11. So very, very fortunate to have Rescue 4 part of Airfest 2014 this year, and we welcome them to Rockford.
Hey, my name is Steve Summers from Q98.5. Glad to be here this morning at Rockford Airport. Of course, we've got a great day planned for you. Also on the weekend, the Jabala Shrine Circus at the Indoor Sports Center. We have representatives from the Jabala Shrine here with their Jabala birds. As you see, the aircraft on the tarmac over the coastboard. Yeah. You get Shiners.
Check 1-2, check 1-2. What are you like? Warm in. Get a warm in. Now the Verizon and wireless commercial. So it's center stage commercial. All right, Shriners, you may start your engines if you want to try it. I've never seen an airplane start with a ripcord before like that. It's kind of unique.
The jazziest performance the United Center will ever have right here. The entire season, we get the experience here at the airport today. We got the wingspan coming very dangerously close to the stage.
Oh, they're floating around here somewhere.
A wide screen. Almost get one into a test, but. And now the performances, they line up for their presentation of colors, ladies and gentlemen. There you go, the Shriners. The Bala Air Squadron 2014.
There you go.
And now they're up. And the old traditional salutes. And a round of applause for the tomorrow's Shriners Air Squadron today. We're at the price of the mission right there. Thank you very much, and good night, everybody. We're down here. We need to see the Thunderbirds. You just saw the tomorrow's Shriners. Circus is on the way for tomorrow's Shriners here at the Air Squadron. They're everywhere. Thank you very much, gentlemen. Appreciate that. I'm just going to drive them home, right? Right down, right past the end, right? Yeah, I can't wait to see that. I'd like to take a moment to thank our sponsors for making this year's Airfest possible. Special thanks to First Punching sponsors, Cups Full of Rockford, LaMonica Beverages, and Heathley Springs. Hope you're enjoying your delicious Airfest Chalet catering provided by Timmy Staves, Hoffman House, and Mary's Market. I'd like to thank our media sponsors, including Comcast Spotlight.